At one level, I think we all recognize that a lack of forgiveness within us creates some kind of negative energy. The way to live positively, or as we would say in our Christian faith, the way to live with God's grace, is to forgive everything. All of the negativity can sit like a big block in the bottom of my soul, the bottom of my being, and really begin to impede me from living in a wonderfully warm, creative, refreshing way. Forgiveness looks at that negativity and says, I want you out of my life. And the only way to do it is to forgive that which has harmed us, because forgiveness is about letting go of the harm that's been done to us. I can remember very well somebody saying, but they should be punished, shouldn't they? And I say, this is not about forgiveness. Forgiveness is saying whether you're punished or not is a totally separate thing. Whether an institution is punished, whether a person is punished, whether my parents were punished if they harm me, whether some aggressor is punished, that's beside the point in my life. My life is to become free and filled with positive energy, filled with grace, filled with joy. And that can only happen as I let go of all of these harms, real, imagined, strong, weak, whatever form they take. I need to let go of them. You know, if someone has really harmed me, that harm is always going to be within me. But the way I relate to it changes the way that I relate to what's happening in my life now. And so it's really important for all of us who want to live and to be fully alive to forgive.